The first thing you want to do when reattaching a station is make sure that the wires and cables are connected correctly. To do this, please refer to the photo you took when removing the station. The rectangular stations are attached top first because we have teeth here and angled teeth here. So top first, make sure it's sitting on the bracket, slam it on. The rectangular stations, again, top and then bottom. So this would go for a call station or a dome light. Same way.